Come on. That's how he's supposed to do it.
Yeah.
What's up, man? How are you doing, bud? Son, you went from 8 to 22 in a heartbeat, man. How you doing, bro?
Yeah.
Good day.
Yeah. I want the headache, though. It's
part of it.
Yeah. So I tell Mama. We're out here on the field till about 11 in the weather. We were out here till 11 o'clock last night. I got home, my grandma got all the racks, everything I needed. I went to bed at 3 and I was like, luckily, I didn't have, we didn't work Friday because of the rain. So, siding or windows?
It'll help you do anything.
Well, yeah, well, it was fun. We had a full crew. One of our guys, one of our lead crew guys, was put in jail. He's been in jail for the past 2 months.
He's so clean. He's been doing it for years.
Nobody doing good. He just got caught in a bad situation, and he just got out on he got out on Thursday, but he hadn't come back to work yet, so we don't know.
Work where? I'll work anything for money. I'll do any damn thing. I'll clean shit out for money. I don't care.
Remodels. He's up in Old Bloody Town.
Did some drywall the other day. I was there for like 2.5 hours to get $100.
On the house right now, I may call you and come put up some insulation or something. Have to call up in an attic and stuff and then insulation staples.
That shit sucks.
Yeah, I've done worse. I've done roofing, I've done fucking underpinning, I've done, yeah, that shit sucks. Yeah, I've been there, done the worst shit.
Except no roof.
I need the plug out of your car and the battery pack out of mine. Yeah, or get her is what I'm saying. So I can do it. So do you want me to do it or do you want me to
get it?
Okay. But you have to take my clothes.
Where's the battery pack?
It's in like the under the radio.
Should be sweet, man. I hit one between the first and second. Let's go,
guys. What's up, Adam?
I'm gonna take care of you.
Okay, my keys are in the pocket.
All right. You need it right in a second.
Ready, Yeah. Thank you. Come on. Okay.
Literally, I didn't ask her stupid ass to come the fuck out here.
They were both screaming and crying, and my phone dialed 911 somehow. So they were both screaming, and I had to explain to the guy that nothing was wrong. I'm going home.
God damn.
No, because you went off to do whatever. I'm by myself all the time.
God damn, dude. Dad's holding him. I'm not taking him from Dad. You're gonna stay the fuck here. They're fine, literally. Man. Stop, Kendra. There are fucking people around. Stop making a fucking scene.
I went over there and watched him.
Kendra, what? Like, I would like for you to stay, please. My mom's gonna be here to help you too. That's your problem. You fucking keep them in the fucking back, and that's why you don't date them. You walk around. That's your goddamn problem.
You got the whole league team out.
That's why he couldn't play no big time ball.
bad horse.
Come on!
When you play.
We went to the doctor's and found that we're having two. Thank you.
Babies cry, they scream.
Yeah.
Like, there's been babies screaming and crying here all day. Yeah.
They were screaming over there.
All day.
That's why you couldn't play Big Time Ball.
Because it's fucking hurts.
That's exactly why you couldn't play. My mom was never like that.
Wait, I need a hot dog? I need a hot dog. I was like, this is a good one.
What's up, John?
Straight to voicemail, so I texted. But anyway, what is it, Misty? What? Ridge. All right, I'm gonna call Travis and see who's got it. All right.
Joe B. Damn, everybody's out here today.